Next millennium, our world is filled with light.